Maraydayo ti Apo. Today is a day that the Lord has made. Managtutudo, magbagbagyo, but still matuloy iti youth camp tayo, youth aflame, iti kaliw. Amen. Okay, the word for the day is sent, na ibaon. And nakita ko din na doon mga post panggap din na ibaon. I went to my Bible and I found three verses. One is that John chapter 20 verse 21. So Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, I also send you." And then John chapter 17 verse 18, "As you sent me into the world, I also have sent them into the world." And then Luke chapter 4 verse 43, "But he said to them, I must preach the kingdom of God to the other cities also, for I was sent for this purpose." Wow. Ti umuna, niya po Diyos ti mga ibabaon ka na tayo eh. Niya po Diyos ti mga ibagang ago. I am sending you. Sometimes, ti panakaibaon niya po Diyos, masapul nga maawatan tayo. If God has sent us, He sent us according to His will, His word, and His works. Maminsan kat ipapati tayo, iti kayat tayong aramidan, kayat tayong pasamak, kayat tayong asao. And that is where our ministry sometimes makes mistakes because we are going according to us. Gumlaglagi pun tayo ng ano inbaon na tayo ni Apo Diyos. Ay katno niya ti pagayatan na isot matungpal. No niya ti sauna, niya tiket ng mga ibaga, isot ti matungpal. No anya iti trabaho na, isot ti maaramid, haan tayo madiktaran ti Apo. So nga, sometimes people will also dictate us. For the longest time, I've been preaching na talaga nga ibanat kumat di pa nagkasabak. And then there was this comment nga ni Pastor Daniel, "Pukpukaw lang ti amuna." So I said to myself, "Lord, kararagak apo, nusikati mang ibaon kanyak, kat ni kanchawan dak, pukpukaw lang ti aramidok." Kargaan man ti adupay nga karni naman iti sao nga rumwar iting iwat ko tahaan mat ng syak na ito isika ng nukastoy ti panagkita na gito yun ang tumang agpukpukawak lang nga haan nga na bagas kanu kanu ah ta, manmanuda lang mat nga ng iba ka. But I still prayed to the Lord and said, "Lord, add more meat because you are sending me, add more meat, help me to have meat." So inkabil ko ti kabalak, and then all of a sudden adaman ang agriri nang hato launay kanu han kanu launay nga para kadagi tinababakat ko na ijaya ko nga nagreact because I said, "Uy, agore ka, the Lord has sent me to preach His word, do His will, and go about His works." Iso nga no minsan dagiti tattao inya they will question you, they will belittle you, ta DJ sa unti apo nga ibalikas mo tumama kadakwada katagaramid dati escape agaramid da iti pang iwas da tati sa unti apo kaslangan espada two-edged sword, meaning to say kat no anya nga side talaga nga mabalin mo nga mausar. So if the Lord has sent you, if the Lord has ordained you, if the Lord is in you, always remember three things: say His words, do His works, yeah, and then you will na isuti tong talum. I would like to encourage everybody na you listen to the Lord more, less to the world. Yeah? Ta no maminsan kat isupakop upayan yung naduma kakabsa. Gano'n ti mangag ko, nag-adot ti ag-report, nag-adot ti ag-kastoy ti bagbagada, kastoy ti bagbagada. Ay kat no inbaon na kat ti apo, ti saon ti tao, na bababawin no sa unti apo. Sometimes the minority is trying to kill the majority. Sometimes the little people want to kill the works ng kabil ni apo Diyos ka. Do not listen. Do not listen. Listen to, read the word of the Lord. Listen to the Lord. Listen to the rema of the Lord. Read the logos of the Lord. Ta isu iti mang strengthen kinka. I do not know sino ka na kayo nga mga buya dito, iti kaskastoy niya. But I would like to encourage you, If you are sent by the Lord, go, go, go. Work, work, work. Nya? Di moto nga rin, di naadal ko nga may isa nga moto kinitatanggok ko. At patakdor ka nga kaslangahan nga umay pa lang ni Apo Diyos nga magsurbi ka nga kaslangang umayan no bigat. Nya? Work like Jesus comes tomorrow, but build like Jesus will not come yet. Kas jeti aramidam. Work, 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 work. If you cannot go out, then use social media. If you cannot minister outside, use social media. There are thousands of people in my friend list. There are thousands. The ticket is sent ko lang kadagiti select few because I would like to encourage you to go about and really serve the Lord. No inbaunda ka niya po Diyos, haan ka nga paabak. No inbaunda ka niya po Diyos, saan ka nga maupay. No inbaunda ka niya po Diyos, saan ka nga gatatras. Maraydayaw ti Apo. Please start praying for me because next week I will be on a 5 days mission trip. Wednesday, I will be in San Fabian, Cayapan, Nueva Vizcaya for a youth camp. Thursday, I will be in Umingan, Pagasinan for a youth camp. And then Friday, may fifix pa lang diay. Saturday and Sunday, I will be in Mayuyaw, Ifugao for the revival and anniversary of the Bible Christian Fellowship, Ijay nga banda. And then I'll come back on Monday and we'll see what the Lord will do again. Please pray. Hanak nga agdanag no dumano na kijay. Ikarkararag ko nga kanayang kat no kasano akang dumanon. Transportation, no kasano nga pan ijay. But the Lord is good. And I am mentioning this because I am sent by the Lord. And if you want to help a person sent by the Lord, I praise God adi. Salamat launay. Niya po Diyos ti madaydayaw, and I hope you're encouraged by our word for the day, sent in Jesus' name.